was that guy in the purple velvet suit who just had the multicolored goatee going on?
Double bronze?